So I'm on radio mode. I switch to Bluetooth audio. And I can't actually hit play because it'll stop the recording on my phone. But I power the radio off. And then I power it back on. You can see it starts up in Bluetooth. But as soon as it connects, it pops up the little connecting to iPlug app message and then defaults back to the radio setting. I have to go in and reselect Bluetooth audio.